This is our new Tinkertron EMG switch. It's currently connected up to one of our GridPad Pros. It's just a, like any other switch, it hooks into the switch jacks. This one picks up muscle movement, so if I move my fingers, it starts the scan. And I can go into anything the same as I would with another switch into the Grid 3. It can pick up really little movement, and it can even pick up movement that can't quite be seen just using muscle twitch.